you been following this crazy crowded mayoral race? And anybody you like more than others and why?
Thank you, Madam Topic Master. Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters, guests, students, staff, alumni. This feels like the Amber Canavan show. If you look at the schedule, it's Amber Canavan, Amber Canavan, Amber Canavan. Anyway, pleasure to be on the Amber Canavan show today. Who am I following for the mayoral race? I have to admit, I'm not that interested in local politics. It's not really my bag, as it were. However, I am a person who lives in this area. I am a Central New Yorker. So I do have a vested interest in who's going to become the next mayor, because they will set the tone for the next 4 years and perhaps even longer, depending on what that administration does. So personally, I think I like Ben Walsh. He's a younger guy, so that means he's not as entrenched in his ways, right? He's going to be open-minded. Plus, he has incredible lineage. His father, Jim Walsh, was a congressman for years, so he has tons of experience. Now, I don't know if most of you don't know me, but I'm a technologist. I study computer science here, and I'm a software developer. So that would be another reason that I would be in favor of Ben Walsh. As a younger guy, he's going to be more comfortable with technology. He's going to be focused on that and helping to run the local government. So that's another reason that I would be a Ben Walsh fan. However, I am a Democrat. So I also appreciate Juanita, what's her last name? Is it Williams?
Perez Williams.
Perez Williams. So I also have a spot in my heart for Juanita Perez Williams. But don't quote me on that. I'm saying that surreptitiously. Thank you, Madam Topic Master.